I've always loved goal setting and writing positive affirmations. And for years, every morning I have a ritual where I write 100 affirmations. And sometimes it's in the form of goals, sometimes it's in the form of just general thoughts and feelings that make me feel good. And I want to give people that experience. I want to show people this process of focusing on what you want and generating the feeling of what you want to feel and specific things you want to accomplish in life. And journey is my way of offering that, facilitating that. Everybody that comes along is going to be given instructions and given questions to answer. Everybody's going to be brainstorming answers. Some of it will be affirmations, some of it will be goal setting, some of it will be choosing action steps, some of it will be focusing on positive things that have worked in the past and things we want for the future. Everybody's going to be working in pairs, meeting new people, meeting like-minded people. It's going to be a very positive, inspiring experience. Come along and experience it. Ben Lowry, circaplex.com.